Hello everybody, Nanfox here, and today... today we're going to be continuing with Resident Evil 3 Remake. Last time we got an AK, which I don't know how I got, and also the bad guys this. Yeah, I got this AK, and also the shotgun. So... let's see, I need like some heals or something. There might be something in that room from what I was supposed to do. That's literally gross.
Oh, it smells like... oh, I don't even want to think about it.
You're smelling something stinky? There we go. Come on with you. Do that. I'm just doing it. Hey, don't have one. Can I use this? No.
If only I had my lockpick.
Yeah. Says there's something going on in that room. Something behind me. Stab it open. Oh. Okay.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh.
There we go. There we go. Lock pick, sorry. There we go. Do we keep it? And we can. What was that? Ew! Oh my god. Oh! Ew! That looks like something. I don't like this. Ew. Ew, I don't like this. So gross. And creepy at the same time. There's always a cool bullet. I am so grossed out. And also creeped out too. Ew! I knew there was going to be something coming out of there. Oh my god! So gross! And creepy at the same time. Ow! So gross! Ew! Oh, I don't want to play this now. Whoa. I'm creeped out and gross, too. Herb. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, I got scared the frick! Oh my god! I didn't see that guy, oh my god! I got scared out for real! Oh, don't go back down. I don't want to go back down. Ah! I was literally creeped out, but I literally didn't see that guy. This is so gross. I saw you.
Done. Time to get the hell out of here.
Oh my god. So gross and creepy. I'm literally out. Oh my god. Oh.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch.
I don't want to do that again. Like, I don't want to think about it or even talk about it. Yeah, so we have the subway station.
Carlos, it's Jill. Yeah. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Gotta go this way? I'm not gonna just block that. But there is something over here. Whoa! Oh crap! Holy crappy, crappy crap! Oh, I'm underneath them. This is the wrong way. Anything from you, dead guy? Train lock. Now I can open this. First aid. Well, approach me. Oh, I have 2 gunpowder and I don't even know I have 2. Oh, oops, wrong button. I'm gonna waste these bullets, jeez. Whoa, hey big guy, nice to meet you, but I have to get going. Woo! Oh, he can fit through doors.
Oh.
Here. Let's do this. Let's just store these. Oh, wait, I need to wrap that. There. I don't even have the green and blue. Well, red and blue. Green and blue, I was right. A grenade! I got myself a grenade. Shotgun ammo? Just 5? Wow. I'm just taking these just for something. I don't even know I'm going the right way. Majority, bring the train online in sub office. So is there something missing over here? Just could be the jewel thing. Hope this is all clear. Oh, I was there? What was that? Oh, where was the sub office? Because it says I was there. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Okay, I was going the wrong way. Can I take this? Whoa! Whoa, you're coming out of the alley. Why? Hi, boy! Oh, jeez, please! Whoa! That surprised me. It scared him, but it surprised me. I just stopped his attack. Let me in. You better not come in, boy. He's just standing out there. Empty box. Don't mind want to combine it. Oh, there it is. There's the green. Oh, there's collectibles in this. I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, boy, 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 boy. Did he come in? Did he literally come in? Because I literally heard that. My God. Holy crap. More. There was lockers I didn't expect that I was gonna open.
I'm in the control room.
Oh, here we go.
Now what?
Now I'm in here.
Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
Okay, now I know. Now where am I? Shotgun bullets.
Alright, where are we headed?
Train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
What? Officer, says he's getting held on. Venturing online.
Please enter our route.
I can barely see what this says. I don't know. I couldn't enter. The one. Okay, you got that one, right? Oh, I went past the answer.
Unable to establish route. Please, try again.
What? I have no clue what I'm doing, or what these even say. Okay, I have to do. Okay, it was. It's 3 and 1. No. Oh, RA. Okay, it's RA and. Okay, this is. RA let's say change that to 2. Are you on the clear?
Confirm.
There we go.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway room.
Chill, you are amazing.
Yeah.
There's nails too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Whoa, what the heck? What in the world? What on earth is that? Ow.
Okay, let's try for headshots.
That's what I've been doing. Are you still out here? Oh, hi. Attack me. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! my god. Oh my god, no, the wrong way. Oh my god, none of those. On my way! So blurred out. Oh my god, I got butt shot. I'm just waking these. I don't think I won't use them. I don't know where the blue one's at. Oh! Oh, for my shotgun! Oh, yeah, I got nothing in my shotgun. Combine with this guy. Gunsmith. I need an ammo. I know where to go. Carlos.
Nice job, Supercop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah. Mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai. How are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start getting dead weight for them. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
No, I won't.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up.
Oh.
Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Joe!
Oh,
no.
Shoot.
Damn it.
Creepy-ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars!
Come on. There we go. Oh, we're in sewers. Yeah, close that. Oh my god.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Safe room. Up of the sewers. Okay, how you get to the upper
part? A map of the area. Perfect.
Yeah, what was that? Needs some
fudge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Yeah. I was about to say.
Oh my gosh. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
I have so much AR ammo. But I won't need grenades. Because I'm not a purple guy.
What a man! What a man!
Oh, there's another one. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm dead! That was terrible. Oh my god, I... Nah. I'm just playing this guy's time. Okay, back in the safe room. Wait a minute, where are those? That was round two.
Oh,
ladder. Why is there a ladder right here? This one also needs one. From the other side. Actually, it was not. If there is a storm going on right now, the time we posted it, might there not be a storm? Die, you stupid thing. No, come on, I dodged that. Come on, I literally dodged that. Round three.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Oh, I'm just trying out this. Why are you over there?
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, that'd be hell. Save room. Why would anyone keep a grenade launcher down here? I don't have any space for it. I'm just throwing this away because it doesn't have any ammo. This is ammo, right? I think this is ammo for the grenade launcher. Might be right, might be wrong, don't know, but I'm storing that too. Because I have so freaking. It's like I'm playing Minecraft or something. Where the heck have you gone? Are you dead? Oh, you are dead. Battery pad. That is so huge. Some stuff. Another one. Oh my god, I did not expect he would be there. Oh, I didn't mean to go up. God. Not that, let's just go. Let's open that door. Apparently I can't take a bath. These guys don't stop.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Take it back. So it looks like I need to There we go. Alright, let's open that door. There we are. Here I help. About to sue us.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Alright. Oh, whoa! What's on your back? Oh, flamethrower. When did he get flamethrower?
It can use weapons?
Yes, it can.
I gotta get out. Shoot. Quick.
What the? Use it. Oh, my butt almost got burned. Oh my God. 记得的吧。
Oh shoot! Shoot.
I don't know why there's a save room in that. Oh, it's preparing me for a boss fight. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh my god, he's raining fire. Oh, there you are. Wondering where you are. Ah, bah, bah, bah. Big boy! Coming. Oh there! Oh shoot! Recorder. There. There we go. Ow! Oh, hi. Oh my god, this is so tense that I can barely see. Hello, Zach. That's not what I meant to do. You didn't go to the way I wanted you to go. Oh, he's down. I didn't realize he was down. There we go. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no, Jim. Ow! Oh, you got me. Okay, she moved. That was the last one. Nemesis down. Oh no, I'm just okay.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Alright, time to cross through this ladder. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, whoops. Oh, here we go. And a button, keep figuring that out from there. Oh, right here. Gunpowder. Do you have another one? Nope. I've cleared the whole area. Oh, there's a barrel there. I didn't realize there was a barrel. Let's go there. Oh, right here. Oh, for my shotgun, boy. Got another pop for my shotgun. And it carries out my entire inventory. Can I combine? Yeah, I can. Flame rounds. Oh, hi.
Jill. Kendo, you're all right.
You're all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set.
You're looking at that door.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
And those keys.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
There you go. This guy got us this place secured. End of the episode there. So we did take down Nemesis, and we now got an upgrade on our shotgun there. That's nice. Got some upgrades to the shotgun. See if I can find some upgrades for the pistol and the AR in my back. So hope you guys enjoy, and see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.